into a small canvas again today. Today's painting is going to be very simple again, and I think I did a little sketch on this little tiny book of paper over here. I want to show you guys. It's going to be... This is what I'm still playing with. In 15 to 20 minutes. So let's get started. Once I get sketch like this, and now I'm look again. So because the sketch is here, you keep it in mind. You see, keep it started. Put this hand is over here. That's what we have a sketch. Now we're gonna start painting, okay? I got some colors over here, ready over here. So you have the yellow, orange, blue, and midnight black, and white over here. So let's get started. When you do paintings or if you want something to be fast, but don't. If you do acrylic, don't mix it with too much water.
I'm so negative.
Shadows right there. Just get some shadows. Thank you. Okay. Let it dry. Once it is dry, and we gotta fix the water. And we're gonna need to highlight water, and the light is probably come from somewhere, either this side or this side, that we gotta make this light coming through. And we're gonna make little tiny grasses around this area, and then make the shadows over there. And that's pretty much it. That's all, but very fast painting. So our paintings for now, a stage to dry. Once it's dry, and then we're gonna fix, okay? That's for today. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.